get in some first shots with the hammer. I don't think it's going to take that much practice to get good with this. That's the hammer. Okay, these are the first shots with the hammer in slingbow mode. And we are shooting at 40 feet. At an 18-inch arrow block. All right, let's have a look. Forty feet. First five shots. See what kind of power we have. We're going to put one into that bucket. And it's stuck. 5-gallon bucket. It's in there 3 inches plus. Oh, it was in there 6 inches plus.